It's lack of education, lack of financial literacy. We at Postbank, what we try to do is educate people from even the school level to see how they can embrace this savings culture. To build that savings culture is not easy. At times it can be forced on people. You see governments at times put restrictions on how much people can remove out of what they earn. So to build that culture is not very easy. And financial literacy is quite key. Mm-hmm. People need to understand that there is a tomorrow. This idea of this YOLO mentality, you only live once.
YOLO, life is for the living.
Yes.
At the moment, if I have it, I have it. If I don't have it, I don't have it. Mm-hmm.